This is your ZIVA spin lock dumbbell. Now I have this spin lock halfway off, or a little bit more than that. What we can do is take this piece off and then load as many of our rubber plates or discs as we want. Then as we have all our desired weight, we spin this down and locked into position. We now have a dumbbell that we can use for a variety of different reasons.